There was somebody down here earlier that touched me. Can you do it again? I know you can do it. Can you touch Josh and let him know that you're here?
I got goosebumps. Right there. I said yes.
Some man you say just something. Can't reach.
Let me know you're here.
So you can get what we had here last week.
Did you die
which
here?
Is the way he wants. Well, he gets.
Shit, what the?
Did you fight for the North?
I don't like it.
Right now we're here in Gettysburg, Pennsylvania, at the battlefield.
Or the South.
Look at your young men fighting. Look at your women crying. Look at your young men dying. The way they've always done before.
Just let us know if you're in here, that's all we're asking. Gallery, so we're getting ready to start our investigation, and we're gonna start up on the main floor and work our way down here.
Are you the lady that was in the mirror?
You just like Josh, right? It's okay. You want us to go back in the stairwell?
You like this doll here? I hope you're not mad that we moved it on you again.
She's right between you.
Can you tell me how old you are? Do you want to talk to us? Christopher, can you come to your doll? Here, I'm going to put my hand by your doll, okay? Can you come to it? Can you come over and touch me? Can you touch my hand, please? Let me know you're here.
She's here.
I'm not gonna mess with your doll. I know that's your doll. You like to play games? Chris, what are you doing? Are you playing? Come here and touch my hand, please. Can you give me a sign? I got a device right here. Is there somebody else here? Jeff, are you here? Would you like to talk? Can you touch my hand and let me know you're here? Can you touch my hand and let me know you're here?
Did you hear that?
Yeah. I've heard that.
It's like a kid.
It's a kid.
Let's go back this way.
Is there anybody back here with us? Got a device here that you can talk into. Let me know you're here. Can you tell me your name?
We came from Ohio. We were out at the Gettysburg battlefield. Have you ever been out there? If you're in here, could you knock on something for us? You're gonna have to give us a sign.
Professor, are you talking to us?
Josh, or something right here.
Do you want a story read to you? Maybe you like a book about cowboys?
It's to your right.
Can you say something else to us, please? Can you tell me your name? My name's Sean, and this is Josh.
Do you have a message for one of the staff members, or? It's gonna be hard for us to see you, so you're gonna have to give us a sign.
Are you alone? Is there anybody here that died in this building? His name's Joseph. There's been quite a few people in here, a couple psychics, that said a lot of activity comes out of this painting, that he's mean. He don't like music, like hearing stuff in this little area.
Why do you not like music?
Joseph, we're talking to you. Can you talk to us? Right now at this time, we're not going to talk to anybody else but Joseph.
Are you back here?
Joseph, do you get mad when people's in your space right here? Can you give me a sign, let me know you're here with us? Do you want me to play you some music?
Are you too weak to do anything? Mrs. B, do something. You hear that? Let's go back here.
Josh, you stand on the other side with the other paint. I'll stand right here, okay? See if we hear that in.
Hey, it's pretty creepy over here.
Are you in this area with me? What it is about this painting back here, but it's creepy as hell.
Give me a sign, let me know you're here, Pedro.
Is that chandelier moving right there?
Talk to me.
Or is that just my eyes?
It's your eyes.
Josh.
What?
That?
Uh-uh.
It's not singing. It sounds like it was over like what's he though.
I didn't hear it over here. Is that you singing?
There's something straight ahead of me. You hear that? What is that?
Over here. Just stand still for 1 second. It's like a humming.
Yeah, you hear it?
Mm-hmm.
Bib, Jesus, are you doing that?
I almost get that feeling like something big's about ready to happen.
See, right when I heard that, started hearing that singing, this thing's so sweet.
Listen, we're not here to harm you or anything like that. We're just here doing an investigation. Do you realize that you've passed on?
Barry just got done showing us some orbs and shadow photos that he's been taking of the place here where we're going to be investigating tonight and gates were battlefield.
Let's just do a sweep of the whole place real quick. Let's just stand here real quick for a minute, just for a second. What were you talking about when you got touched that picture?
We was actually talking about Beatrice. He just started talking about that she doesn't like being called Mrs. B. And that's when I felt something on my shoulder go like that.
I got the cold chill since you touched it.
Mrs. B.
There was somebody down here earlier that touched me. Can you do it again? I know you can do it. Can you touch Josh and let him know that you're here?
Goosebumps. Right there. I said yes.
Yeah. Touch me then.
It goes yes.
Say something again.
Back here, this is where they say Jeff stays for the most part. When this was a shoe factory, I'm pretty sure that when this was a shoe factory, he passed away here. And they get a lot of activity from him.
Jeff, are you back here? Sean needs his shoes fixed. You come fix his shoes? We heard you were the best one in town.
Do you miss working at the shoe factory? Are you sad it's gone? Jeff, can you do something to let us know that you're back here with us? We heard you on the voice box earlier.
That's the basement.
Well, let's take a sweep upstairs.
Down.
Okay. Second level.
Freaking dark.
Put your stuff.
Cannot see nothing at all. And then here, the hallway. the hallway here to my left's where they say through here's
where the kids
a lot of activity.
Not they hear. They've actually heard kids running and playing up here.
Stand still real quick. This way, hurry up.
Is that you?
Okay, stop right here. Greg. Anything moving?
I don't see nothing.
If you're in here, knock on something. Listen, if there's any kids up here, we're sitting down now. We're a couple of nice guys. Could you come up here to us? My name's Josh. Could you tell me your name? Could you tell me your name?
I got a device here. If you talk, it'll pick up your name or your voice. Can you tell me your name?
Yeah, it was just...
Oh, there it is.
Caressa, are you up here?
If there's anybody at all up here, you don't have to be afraid of us. I want you to show yourself now. Move something.
Probably not a good thing to ask in a antique gallery.
Can you knock on something? I want to hear somebody run down this hallway at us. We like to be scared. Can you scare us?
Mr. Silverman? Are you up here with us?
Something happens, you're gonna hear it.
Mm-hmm.
You want us to leave this area?
Knocking.
Mm-hmm. Is that you knocking? Can you do that again?
Can you open the door over there to leave the steps? If you open that door, we'll leave. Now, I heard there was a little girl. I'm not sure if it was up here or not. But you knocked off her favorite book.
So make sure we don't run out of anything.
Keep hearing noises. Heard some humming, singing. Heard somebody say yes to us.
I know when you're walking through here, the floors are creaking, but it almost sounds like someone's walking right behind you.
Mm-hmm. It is colder than shit back here.
Yeah. Really cold. Is there anybody in here with us?
Josh, let's go to the hallway.
So this hallway back here is a hallway that a lot of the people here don't like to go to for whatever reason, but we're going to check it out.
There's...
Got a knock?
No, actually something sounded like it was coming down here. Actually walking through here. And then I heard a thump.
Are you walking towards us?
No, I got cold chills.
Are you getting brave now? Like I said, we're just here to talk with you. Nothing that we have will hurt you.
Say something. Let me know you're here.
Steady.
Did you hear that? It's straight in front of you.
Are you back here?
Get up, watch out. Get the camera.
There's two.
You see it?
There's one right behind you. Just behind Greg.
Are you back in here?
That was pretty loud.
Yeah. Give me a sign. Let me know you're here. Say something to me. I know you're here. I got a device that tells me that you're here. There ain't no hiding from me.
Cool, make that noise again.
Where'd you go?
Yeah, it is freezing now. I mean, just plain freezing out here.
Come on, show yourself. Don't be scared. Don't be scared.
Okay, so right now we're here in the basement. Mr. Silverman, are you down in this area? How about one of the children?
He's still down here with us?
Mm-mm.
You don't hear that walking behind me?
No.
Are you back here? Make yourself known to us.
Greg.
Shh. Do it again.
Pretty much right now just doing a sweep of the building.
Is there somebody back here with us? Who made that noise? You do it again?
We've done the first floor and the second floor, so now we're in the basement. We're going to see if we can get anything down here.
You want us to go back in the stairwell?
Look. Whoa.
No, she doesn't want us to go in the stairwell.
All right, I'm sorry.
Okay.
We're done. We won't go back in there.
That was pretty emphatic.
Hey, listen, I'm back here by myself. Can you do something for me? Okay, I'm in here all alone, making noise. So they've got reports of hearing the kids run up and down this hallway. If there's a kid in here, can you run down the hallway at me? Come up here and touch me. You have a message for a staff member here? Do you realize that you're dead? I just heard a knock. Does that mean yes? Do you want me to leave this area? Leave this building? Is that you? Okay, that was creepy. Do that again for me.
I keep hearing something back in this area.
Are you back here?
So it's almost like every step you take, things rattle. So you got to pay close attention to that.
So there's a story that one of these books came flying off the shelf. Can you do that again? Yeah, don't knock any antiques off the shelves.
somebody come back in here and talk to us? Make the meter light up?
I think you're following Josh.
Are you following Josh around?
Welcome back, Cotter. Is it the man? Is it a man? Yeah, we just saw you. We know you're here. So if it's a woman, make it light now. Come over here. Come close. Is that a yes? Yes.
Yes.
Ooh. Here we go.
And just talk to it.
Yeah. I think she really does like Josh.
Is this a different girl? Uh-oh.
Is it Carissa?
Carissa, is that you?
Can you make it light up more for yes?
Well, that's lighting more.
Yeah, it is. She may not, you know, be as strong.
Well, we've got to be wearing them down by this point.
Do you like Josh? Yep.
Yep, likes Josh.
Do you like Greg? Do you like me? Hey, there we go. Can you make that light up? Three of them? Let me ask you another question. Do you like Greg? Whoever knocked back there, can you do it again?
Carissa, can you come up here to us?
Look, here we go.
Five.
What did it say?
Bar. I'm down here on your level now.
Carissa, were you trying to say Barry?
It's right there by you.
Clarissa, you know I like you, so it's okay.
Nope. Going away.
Here. Clarissa, did you lock the closet door on us the other day? Was that you that locked the closet door?
She's back. The light's
bad. It just went up. Just yeah. See it?
Did you turn on the computer the other day for us? Do you like to play jokes on us?
I bet kids would love just running around this place and hiding and all kinds of neat stuff.
You can hear them run across the floor up there.
Can you knock on something for me again?
Is the blue doll your favorite? It is. If you like the blue doll?
It does.
How about the yellow doll?
Can you knock on something? Can you knock on something? If that was you, can you do that again?
Chill it.
Yeah, I did that time.
Oh, you did?
No, I heard it.
Oh.
Do it one more time.
Right there.
Make that thump again.
There it was.
Can you thump one time if you're a man?
I thump twice.
Thump twice.
Are you a woman? Are you a child?
One thump.
Listen,
Carissa, are you down here?
Are you afraid to come down here?
What the heck was that? I think something, felt like something just pushed my arm. What the heck is down here? It's gotta be a log. It was on the outside of my hat, right here. It was
3.3. Look at this thing spiking.
What was the thickness?
Look at this thing spiking.
Mm-hmm.
From 3.6 to 0.7.
Okay, so right now I'm down here in the basement, which is, we've been getting a loud thump on command. Seen a couple dark shadows. So I had the guys leave so I could sit down by myself and maybe something would happen. I'm gonna be leaving, this is your last chance. Okay. Was that you? Hey, Sean.
Okay. So that was creepy.